EPA chief suggests Obama administration pushed worst-case scenario in U.S. climate report. Environmental Protection Agency Acting Administrator Andrew Wheeler suggested the Obama administration told the authors of the latest National Climate Assessment to emphasize worst-case global warming predictions. And I don't know this for a fact, I wouldn't be surprised if the Obama administration told the report's authors to take a look at the worst-case scenario for this report, Wheeler told the Washington Post in an interview Wednesday. Wheeler isn't the first to criticize the NCA's focus on worst-case global warming predictions, but his comments sparked a backlash from former President Barack Obama's chief science advisor. Have a check mark at Post Live. Alperin asks at EPA Wheeler why he didn't read the full National Climate Assessment before it was released. #PostLive. Twitter adds info and privacy. John Holdren, Obama's former science chair, told Politico that's absolutely false. Holdren said the report considered a wide range of scenarios, and that he had no role in selecting the fourth NCA's authors. The NCA is produced by the U.S. Global Change Research Program, which includes officials from 13 federal agencies. My only instruction was that the USGCAP should continue the distinguished tradition of the first three by drawing on the most current peer-reviewed science to illuminate what climate change is doing and is projected to do across the geographic regions and economic and ecological underpinnings of well-being in the United States, Holdren said. However, Wheeler does have a point. Holdren did not mention a May 2015 MEMA from the Subcommittee on Global Change Research's Environment